Wow, that was just a dedicated combine train. Look at that.
I'll take that.